Listen, okay? It's okay. What is the real crime? The fact that nowhere within those six texts does it say, "Hey, Steven, I'm going to be walking out of your life for 2 weeks. Good luck trying to live your life without me."
Steven, listen, we kind of, when I left, we were on bad terms, all right? I didn't know it would mean that much to you.
Right, that's right. I forgot all about the kidnapping and the crane and the Grognak. And, yeah. So, is that what you want for the last 2 weeks of your life? Did you guys go elope somewhere?
No.
Do I expect to see little Grognak babies rolling around?
No, of course not. Knock it off.
Hi, Mina.
Hey, Mina.
But you've thought about it.
No, what?
Well, are you discussing having children or like?
No, I haven't seen. The last time I saw her, she was unconscious in the back of the Mustang. I was driving my ass to the hospital.
Oh my goodness! Wow, if you want to get, well, that's a honeymoon, am I right?
Oh my god!
Here's the thing: when I'm not working and I'm outside all on my own, bad things happen to me, Troy.
Yeah, listen, Steven, that's why you know the buddy system. Always have someone there to help you out. No?
Yeah.
A buddy system for dating Grognak. That's funny.
Troy, you have a girlfriend, right?
No. Nope.
What do you mean, no?
What do you mean? Me and... are you referring to Grog?
Yeah.
What happened with that? It was never official, man. It just...
Yeah, but what happened with the whole thing? You were supposed to go on a date with her. And
listen.
Your wingman, remember?
Yeah, you know, Little Cap and some other fuckheads decided to hijack the day.
Me?
And well, then hijack you, yeah.
My problem is, sir, I have a tough time talking to women. I say the wrong thing. And I've been asking numerous people for guidance. On how to speak to women, or just what my general approach should be, or fix what it is exactly that I'm doing wrong.
Mm-hmm,
so what
mm-hmm.
I want to know is how did you land, you know who?
You know, like I said, you know what? Never. Oh my Jesus!
What the? So
Yeah. So I mean, I was just cordial and nice.
With you know who? What? Wasn't that you won a bachelorette party? No.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right.
Well, obviously, you must have said something right to win the bachelorette party.
I'm doing well, Grognak. How are you?
Really good. That was really good by Troy. That was great. Thank you, Troy.
I mean, I was like hanging out with her before the party and then, or the competition thing. And then when the competition thing happened, they were like, oh, you got to answer one question that this Grog asks you. And her question.
Having a really tough time understanding what you're saying right now, sir. You sound a little robotic. Makeup,
and that's the same. All right, one sec. Thing I
did. But anyway, so you, obviously you must have said something right to win that bachelorette party.
Listen, I was just nice and cordial and was her friend and.
Cordial? What? How do I be cordial, sir? Can you teach me the ways of being cordial?
Yeah, you know, like she walked up to me at the apartments and said hello.
Hey,
we kind of had a little small talk. I helped her with her small talk. She was very nervous about talking to people.
Okay.
So I helped her. I was nice to her. I laughed at her jokes. You know, kept a smile on her face.
Oh, okay. So make them laugh. Make them smile.
Mm-hmm. And yeah, so, you know, I picked her up. I gave her a ride. Took her to Rooster's Rest, you know.
Right.
Showed her how it worked there.
Speed run, buddy.
Anyway, gave her a ride, yeah, and then we hung out at Rooster's Rest, had a nice little dinner together.
Then
we got into a bus. She really liked that for some reason.
Right. Well, you mentioned the last time that you were going to try to pick her up on a bus again.
Right, yeah.
That's when I was going to be your wingman. I
right.
was going to drive the bus for you.
Yeah, that's right. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah,
right.
So
I don't know if this woman per se likes buses, but I think she likes wildlife.
Oh, there you go.
Do you want to go out on a date with someone?
Who did you have in mind?
Definitely not Kiki or Grognak.
Well, obviously, neither of those two, that's for sure.
I'm gonna
I believe Mr. Grognak is, Mrs. I think Grognak is dating Troy.
Wait, really?
Yep.
Fucking.
I hope not. I mean, I have no idea, but he's very coy about it. But ever since that bachelorette party, that's all he's ever talked about.
Oh my.
Literally, God. That's the only thing he's ever talked about.
Troy wants to get lost in that loopy.
And, I don't. I mean, I don't have any feelings towards Kiki Chanel.
Definitely not.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man.
No
someday you got mud on your face, you big disgrace.
Wow, what do you wanna do?
It's been 7 years and
he's singing to me.
Days.
It's been 7 years
and 15 days since you took your love away.
Gragas, is that you?
Anto, it's me. I have a quick question for you. I've run into a friend of yours, Dimitri O'Flanagan, and I'm just wondering, is your second name O'Flanagan? Because I'm pretty sure it is.
You can't beat a good old Irish name like Dimitri. Am I wrong, Grognak?
That's what I'm saying. I'm telling him it's an Irish name, but he thinks it's Russian for some reason.
I don't even know where you're from, Grognak, but, you know, your accent is deadly.
Asher, you know yourself, right, Anto?
I do. What are you doing? I'll come to you in a little bit, okay? You around?
I'm at Burger Shot, yes.
Oh, Jesus,
I'll
where
see
else
you then.
Would you, where else would you be? Jesus, Mary
Burger
Jones.
Time, Anto. Jesus. Burger time. See you soon.
Bye, Grognak. Love you.
Bye.
Who the fuck is Grognak?
Say it. It's my fucking love, mate. Grognak.
Who the fuck is that?
My love, Grognak the Destroyer, attorney at law.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down.
Is it Troy, huh?
Hey, Groggers, how are you?
It's so good to see you.
It's so good to see you. Wow. You look so different. What changed?
I just wish I could hear you. Hold on, it might be my earmuffs.
Groggers. Oh, it's just Groggers. Groggity Groggers. Hello? Wait.
Hi. I can't hear Troy.
What the fuck?
I cannot hear him either. He is broken.
Come on, Troy, into the bathroom. I'll accompany you. All right, there we go. I was just
no worries.
Messaging a friend. I told him I'd hang out with them.
No worries.
I remember him. Anto?
We're back. I apologize.
I'm only took like 2 seconds.
I apologize, guys. Let me.
No problem. Let me just go make sure my hamsters are fully fed. I'll be right back, Judge. Thank you so much.
Oh, yes. Let's make sure, you know.
Come on. Get the fuck out of here. I'm paying him not.
Thank you for your time, sir.
This fucking guy.
Grog, I'm scared.
Yo, just gotta go and get my Kalashnikov. I'll be there in a few minutes, okay?
Are you going back?
Okay, sounds good.
Okay, fantastic.
All right, see you later.
Yeah, we gotta kill somebody.
Okay, who?
Somebody's moving in on my girl.
Who the fuck's your gal?
Grognak the Destroyer, attorney at law.
What? Okay, where are we going?
We need to dress up as flight attendants, and I need to ring them up, pretend it's a fucking radio show, and that they've run a fucking VIP helicopter tour of the city, you know, with their romantic interest. They show up. Grognak brings Troy, he was my, you know, love rival. They go up into the helicopter, everything's fine, we put on an act, and then when we're over, we, you know, unveil that it's actually me, and we kick fucking Troy out of a helicopter above the city.
Okay, I'm down, let's do it.
Prove my love.
Alright, where are we going?
Over a girl?
Yeah, yeah, we need to get changed. We got to look like, you know, official.
Where do I hide? Where do I hide?
Hide in the bathroom!
Alright. I need to sell this. I need to ring it off a payphone to make it sound legit. Yeah. Kind of like a flight attendant kind of thing.
Roy or someone outside.
You got this. Just hold it together.
Who is this?
This is Chris Kyle, the Love Doctor from LLB 98.6 FM, the Love Channel. Congratulations, Mr. Grognak. I am happy to inform you, you are the lucky winner of 2 VIP tickets to a helicopter cruise of the city of Los Santos with your significant romantic other.
Oh, I'm so nervous, guys. I don't know why.
I know they have a four-seater available, and by law, they need a pilot and a chaperone on site with you at all times. It's a legal
okay.
thing.
Well, I'll be bringing two people, so maybe if we could perhaps get one of them a helicopter, and then we could all ride together. All I'm saying is I'm arriving with two people.
Because well, you're a greedy sort, but we like that at the LoOve Channel, Mr. Grognak,
oh,
the Destroyer
me.
Attorney. Lucky you. Lucky that we do not like to pick and choose when it comes to love.
I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, I'll wait for your call, me and my two friends here.
All right, we'll be in touch. And remember,
okay,
what's your
see
favorite
you later,
channel?
Mr. Doctor.
What's your favorite radio channel? LP98.FM.
LPFM OP.
The LoOve Channel. Thank you, Grognak. We'll be in touch.
Yeah, hello to you.
Fuck. Okay, we need like a fucking. We need a big plane. Can I rent the plane? I don't know if I can fly a plane. That was the only problem.
Have you ever flown a plane before? Flew a plane before?
Well, I've got a helicopter license. I just don't have a pilot license, you know?
Have you ever flew a plane before?
Have I ever flew a plane? No, I've flown a plane before, though. That hat is legit, man. That hat he's wearing is legit.
Yo, there's fucking gals sneezing out there, big man. She got Colby's.
Yo, what's your hat? We need to look like uniform legit, boys.
What's that, Mr. 1, 2, 3.
Oh shit, it is. I thought you were trolling me there.
Hey Eugene, we're going to fly in the air with Anto's gal and Anto's girlfriend's boyfriend, and then we're gonna kill the boyfriend. You are roll?
What does that mean?
We're gonna bring Anto's Whoa. Girlfriend in the air with her boyfriend, and then we're gonna kill her boyfriend.
It's not her boyfriend, okay? It's a love rival. They're not official.
Anto has a girlfriend? When did Anto get a girlfriend?
Yeah, he's got the gal. We got Kiki's clothing store.
I thought Anto was a single virgin.
I like what Tony's got.
I mean, Undershirt 31 works with most jackets. Like it's... And then you throw
a
thin tie.
Okay. Yeah, we need a tie. We need a tie with that one. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get a tie going. Good.
That's
good. I like that. Good.
I got
good
the European fit pants, you know, the little taper at the bottom, you know, just to keep it... Nice and slim.
Yeah, sophisticated. I like that. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're like a hipster fucking pilot, flight attendant.
That's
I like
what
that.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah,
I mean, come on.
See it. You go silver here, boys. I think we need to go silver,
I
right?
I had an earpiece. Oh, no, it doesn't work. Wow. Look at this guy.
Are we looking for shoes here, boys?
Alright, so how many seats are there on a plane?
Yeah, this is the problem. Mm. With the helicopter won't be enough, so we need to do a plane. Can either of you fly? Can Eugene fly? If Eugene can fly, that solves everything.
You can fly, Anto.
Well, I have a helicopter license, so I don't have a pilot license, though.
Won't be the same.
Nah, they're definitely different. Accessories. Okay, we gotta look like not me, not like Anto. Okay, we gotta do something obvious. I need to see if Eugene can fly. Otherwise, like buying a fucking plane for $7,500 when I can't fly. I am riding Troy.
Hello?
Yeah, Grogger, something's come up there, mate, and I won't be able to come down and join you and Troy. I hope you're not, like, you know, I hope you have other plans, do you? Well, yeah, I definitely won't see you later on then, all right? You have a good one.
Okay, you have a good time, too.
Yo, you too.
Yeah, you too.
Do you have a pilot license? Can you fly planes?
I can fly a plane, yes.
Okay, perfect.
You're with Wayne, yeah?
I'm with Wayne, yes.
Okay.
Why, you need a pirate?
Well, it looks like you're going to have to fly, because they have like three people, and it's you, me, Chody, and Wayno, so I'm going to get a plane so everybody can get on, you know?
Oof, gotcha. All right, okay. We're there now. I'll see you there.
Okay.
Toodoo!
Perfect. Eugene can fly, so...
Andrew, what the fuck is that on your face?
Yes, he can't know it's me.
Oh, he can't know it's you. All right, gotcha. Oh,
no,
oh,
so
gotcha.
This is it. We're tricking him into bringing two love rivals on a romantic plane. We're telling him he's got a free flight. And when we're midair, I'm going to unveil that it's really me. And to prove my love to him, we're going to fucking boot off the two love rivals over the city. Just kick him out of the plane.
Wait, who are we faking this to?
Grognak, the destroyer, turning it
off. Oh, Grognak, that guy's back. Yeah. I see.
It's
he's
a
hurt.
It's
a
hurt.
There was an Avery, there was a Troy.
Avery. Get Avery, get Dawn, and get Grognak if he's around. Or she. Shit. Sorry. It's a she. It's definitely a she because I'm sexually attracted to her. It's a she.
Her, yes. I figured it was her because I remember you. I saw her earlier.
Yeah, well,
I should have guessed.
That's the plan, okay? So,
I'm the pilot, am I?
I don't know if I can fly. That's the thing. I have a helicopter
license. If you don't, no, you can't then. You can't.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you can fly. That's fine.
I mean, I'm gonna have to, otherwise, because you'll crash.
Okay, boys. Here's the. Okay. Chody, Wayno. Okay, so here's the quick rundown, okay? So, this piece of ass that I'm chasing, okay? Listen, it's a little bit of competition, okay? So, I need to prove my love here. So what's going to happen is I rang up Grogas, you know, pretended to be a radio host and that she has won a VIP tour of the city, romantic tour, compliments of the LoOve Channel. Basically, she's decided to bring two love rivals, which is perfect because we get to kill two at the same time. So basically, when they show up, we just got to act like we're part of this rental company. I don't know what we want to come up with, and basically really accommodating. When we hit the top of the, when we hit over the city, maybe I'm going to take my mask off, unveil it to me, and then you lads kick one each out of the fucking helicopter, or out of the plane, right?
Hell yeah. Okay.
And that should be it. I should have.
Get you a gal in your life.
We have a signal, maybe there's a sentence that you'll say whenever it's time to engage.
Okay, so maybe two
plan.
Sentences. So, like, double dramatic. The first sentence, Chody, you kick out whoever's nearest to you. We'll find out. One of their names is Troy. He's a real prick, okay? This Troy lad. We'll keep him to the end because I want to hear him fucking squirm, okay? So, this Troy lad is the second one to go out. Whoever else comes with them. They go first. So the first one, what lines we come up with, lads? Ujo, you're good with this. What are the two lines?
Hasta la vista, baby.
Okay. Hasta la vista, baby is perfect. Okay, that's for Chody to kick the... Okay. Not Troy out. Wayno, you can kick Troy out. What's your line? What's Wayne's line? Or what's my line?
Love is in the air.
Bob Marley's Irish.
Bob Marley is Irish. I'm glad you finally...
No, I mean, like, that's the whole line.
A few moments later.
What I'm saying is, like,
snakes on a plane.
There needs to be a noticeable point in the conversation when we turn from very, very friendly to...
It's when I take off my mask, because he doesn't know who I am, you know what I mean?
Got it.
Well, Andrew, you could break into song, like, love is in the air, every time I... And then kick him out, you know?
True.
De-de-de-de-de. Like, dance down the aisle and kick them out.
Exactly.
Love is in the air. You know. Every time I look around, and then that's when you kick him out. That's when you kick the first one out. Love is in the air, in every sight and every sound. And then I kick. Yeah, then Troy's gone.
Yeah, they're on the way.
No, I got to ring them from a payphone, and then we'll be good.
Oh my god, what if they don't want to come?
No, they're coming. It's all confirmed.
Oh, all right.
Okay, let me get there. I'm coming, Grognak! We'll see.
I'll see you before you can see. I'll see last.
I see. You'll see me seeing before you see.
How tall are you? What?
6'7".
Jesus, that's so fucking hot.
Well. It's like looking in the mirror. A very fucking beautiful mirror.
Kind of attractive. She kind of looks like a mid 1990s Sinead O'Connor. Watch it in slow motion as you turn around.
Oh, the way... Oh, sorry. Apologies. The way the sun bounced off your head, I thought you were like a mid-90s, you know, Sinead O'Connor. There you go. He that's my girl.
Me. I'm not your girl. Hold on.
You pretty much are at this stage.
Listen, she's beautiful, okay?
What's her name?
She's a fucking beautiful piece of ass. She teases me all the time, okay? So she'll tell me she's
what's
with
her name,
somebody.
Who is it?
Grognak. So we're on the next level. We have a level of understanding, Kyle. You wouldn't understand. You fucked me again, and I love you even more for it.
Dr. Love!
Dr. Love!
That's the helicopter guy.
Come on, Anto, where the bloody hell you at, hmm? This is gonna go horribly, isn't it?
Get a strike. I don't get strikes. What it does is it pulls my stream down and removes my fucking hours, which is AIDS.
Anto's been wanting to do this for weeks, and I always say no.
Mm-hmm.
Today, I'm just not...
He's obsessed!
Don't give a fuck. I feel like Cheddar today.
There's no more limit on seats. We are sorted.
What?
We are going on a private jet. We gotta head to the
oh,
airport.
Oh, Jesus. Let's go, Grogo.
Let's go!
Yep. This is gonna be big.
This is gonna be great. I can't see what can go wrong at all.
No, this'll be fine. Okay, where do we kick them off, though? Where do we kick them out? That's the next question.
Over water or over land?
Kind of land, though. Like, you know, I don't want them to die.
Want them to hit the solid concrete?
Yeah, somewhere in a populated area, maybe, to be honest with you.
Okay, sure. We can fly over Mission Row.
Yeah, we'll do a slow lap, and we'll get to know them.
Yeah,
ask
we'll
a few
play
questions.
It out, you know. Just give me a hint, give me a code word when you want me to head towards the city again.
The city lights look beautiful tonight. That's what I'll say.
All right, perfect.
Easy.
And that's when I'll fly the plane into a building. That's what we're doing, right? No.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're doing. Just make sure.
All right,
I
perfect. Oh, I wish we had parachutes, bugger. Come fly with me, let's fly away.
Do you want to be calling Steven or should I?
Oh, yes, call Steven.
Ooh, see if Anto wants to join. Maybe we can.
Anto said he's busy.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me.
Ah, now we wait. Now we wait. This is the boring part of the stream, chat. The boring part of the stream. I don't know. I just find these days have been so
very
quiet and slow. So
very
quiet. And slow!
Oh my god, Grog.
How do I know he's definitely coming with two people? She's definitely coming with two people.
Yeah.
She confirmed. I was just on the phone.
Oh, okay, good.
All right, let me in then.
Hop in.
Come on.
Get in, old timer.
Get in.
Fuck you.
Watch those bones.
Yeah, get in.
All right,
wait,
good.
What's her name?
Grognak the Destroyer. Keep your fucking mitts off her, okay?
No, that's a woman's name? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Grognak lives, right?
Fuck.
Correct.
Fucking beautiful woman as well, mate, okay? You'll know
Grognak
when you see...
Grognak gets to live, correct? Grognak doesn't die,
yeah,
right?
No, of course not. If she dies, like...
I don't know. It's hard to keep up these days, you know? With you,
well,
I don't
look,
know
if
you
she puts
to
up too much resistance, we fucking kick her off then, you know what I mean? It's like a Romeo and Juliet. I might have to jump out and save her, though.
No one can... If you can't love her, no one can.
Exactly. It's unrequited love. It's like, you know, tragedy.
Mm-hmm. Well, maybe you should jump out with her then and take your lives together.
No, she's not going out of here. What are you talking about, Eugene?
You said if you have to push her out,
I was joking. Ditch that idea, okay? That's not the plan.
You die together, so no one can have her. Or you.
You watch your fucking eyes there.
Okay, I'm willing to let go of your friendship if you need to do it for love, all right?
Okay, well,
I'm willing to let go.
I don't know what it is that makes me feel like this. I don't know who you are, but you must be some kind of superstar. Cause you got all eyes on you no matter where you are. You just put me on a plane.
That's not true.
Oh, here we go, boys. What's your name, Wayne?
General Wagwan.
Shit, what accent are we doing here?
General Wagwan.
You're a general? What the fuck?
Wait, I don't hear or see.
What are you, Eugene? What's your name?
I don't know. You make me a name. There's five of them.
Okay, well, kicking all of them out, fuck it.
Hello?
Hello?
Congratulations, indeed.
Oh no, this
yes,
is.
One. I found this man with the hat.
That's definitely Anto, guys.
Well, at this point, sir, we should probably stick our head between our ears and kiss our ass goodbye and hope to hell that we don't die today, because I feel like things are gonna get very, very scary very fast.
Okay, would any of you like to get in my pants?
We are like long lost siblings.
Oh my.
Yeah, where's this Troy person? Can I get a good look at him?
Let me pull him out.
Yeah, come on
this
out, say hello.
This is Troy. I've been riding him all day.
Oh my god.
Wait, I think both of you.
When Anto is like, who's this Troy guy? Grognak saved me.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me. Let's fly away. Come fly with me. Let's float down to Peru.
I'm terrified of flying. What? No one said anything about leaving
the ground. In Llama Land.
Well, the city looks beautiful tonight, don't you think, boys and girls?
Who doesn't love Grognak?
I'm reaching over and I'm unbuckling your seatbelt and
No,
A few moments later.
Oh, sweet, right? Sweet young love.
Yeah, you know? True. Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay. I think we did some real work here today, boys.
I can do that.
But, like, being married doesn't sound that bad.
I mean, I do have $600,000 in the bank.
Yes. My choice is yes.
Yes! Yes! It's done it, boys! We've done it! I'm engaged!
It went very well. It went really well,
actually,
didn't it?
It went really well. You got this gal, we killed everybody else.
We killed three people. What was it, four people?
We killed four people.
We killed four people. Four people are dead now from evacuation out of a plane.
One sec, boys. You gotta get this right.
Love and marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. This I tell you, brother, you can't have one without the other. Love and marriage, love and marriage.
Okay, sorry, my wife is just there. Browsing through the categories here, mate. Come over here for a second.
Oh my God, so you're going to want a car from the A or the F class.
Fucking convince her of something cheap, for the love of dear God, please, mate. You know what I mean? She's going to, like, just something
nice
like,
and pricey.
Go over there and offer her some advice and just something like, you know, something cheap and cheerful. You know, some tell her it brings out her eyes or something. You know what I mean? Okay.
Something okay, nice, something expensive.
It's gotta be like at least like 150,000.
At least minimum.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, minimum 150,000.
Honey bun.
Hello.
I love young
love. Love dumpling. Talk to this gentleman, okay?
So isn't it sweet, Wayne?
Just look at those glutes, lads. Jesus, Mary. Joseph!
Isn't it sweet?
Okay, lads. No, you lads, can you give me... Okay, it's time for you lads to cough up and give me, you know, part of my wedding presents. You know, 5K each would be fantastic, you know what I mean?
Excuse me, Anto?
This is all your fault, Eugene.
What do you mean this is my fault? You married
the fucking
bitch.
Told her I was getting, just getting half the fucking shimmy. Now we have to buy our car.
You married her,
hush.
Anto.
This
you
is hush
her.
Money now, you know that?
You married her, Anto.
Yeah, you
getting on big man. 20K gets you the love of your life. She's signed in at this point.
Please.
She's signed in.
Yeah, you get to smash all the time now.
You get to smash all the time now. It's cheaper than OnlyFans.
Fuck it.
You don't have to buy lots of new
lads. You're right.
You can smash.
You don't have to pay for bikini pictures. Cough it up, boys! Cough it up, boys! Please, lads, come on. Some sort of a wedding gift for the love of divine God. Please, lads. Come on, lads.
I have some bath
soap. Cough it up, lads. Cough it up. Cough up the nosh. Let's go.
There's some bath soap for you.
Oh, okay. That'll do. It's better than nothing, isn't
it? All right. There you go.
You're going. Okay, thank you.
There's a.
You're welcome.
You. Okay, this isn't going to buy me a camper van, but fuck it, you know. Oh, Chowdy, that's real original, mate. Real original, mate. Give me a joint, you know. At least Eugene put a bit of thought into his, you know. Bad soul.
Guys can have a nice romantic car.
Yeah, exactly. I appreciate the sentiment. Thank you, Eugene.
Okay. What else can I give you?
Thought about this.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's like the sex. Wayno's giving me a sex toy.
I have diapers for you if you need them.
This is fantastic. Chowdy, you got another than a joint to give me at this moment in time?
So, Grognak, I do actually, to be honest with you. I'm giving you a brand new hat. There you go, for you.
Nice, perfect.
Oh, hell yeah, that's very cute.
It's a brand new hat.
Pretty charged. Okay, lads, you know, thanks. I appreciate that. Thanks, lads.
I got you, man.
You know, this couldn't have happened without your help, all three of you, lads, so, you know.
It's actually true, yeah.
I appreciate it.
We killed four people for you.
Let me pay this man and you know, buy
four
honey
people
bunny.
Are dead now.
You okay, honey bunny?
Yes, we've
Beautiful. What a lovely wedding. Oh!
Oh! Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah.
That's what I was thinking. That's great. Wow, it was so generous with his money.
Beautiful. Yeah, we're gonna give this guy the art of the deal. I've taken care of...
Is that Groggers?
Hit the Skyfall and it crumbled.
So me, like Grog, Steven, and Posy, we hopped on a plane. And
was there too. Okay.
Next thing I know, I was in the hospital. And Posy said I got thrown out of a plane or something.
Okay. The crackhead died.
Who's crackhead?
Posy, she tried to kill people. Do you know that, right?
Oh, no. Yeah. I'm glad my mind can be as chaotic as yours sometimes.
What can I say?
You've taught me well.
I have.
Is this
indeed.
Your boyfriend?
No, she's dating Flop.
Oh, she's dating everyone.
He's dating Grognak.
No, we're not dating. I just won that competition. You know, she didn't even remember.
Steven told me that you're trying to fuck her. Is that true?
No, what? No.
Yeah, you already went into the pants, apparently.
What? Steven's full of shit. That motherfucker,
I'm
he is...
I'm gonna let you know, Steven is... Yup.